like being a cute little fuzzy thing, and it just makes you get spoiled rotten. I just love it.
Do you ever wish you had a dad?
Sometimes I do. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Are you done? You have any more questions?
It's just because the camera kind of looks like you're crying.
I'm not crying.
I was born in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. I was sent to the orphanage because my mom couldn't take care of me. And she just couldn't handle it. She had to feed me, and she was poor, and she couldn't afford it.
What do you think she looks like?
I always had this mental image of this young Ethiopian woman with long hair. And she was black.
Yeah.